So if you want to set your amp just like Stevie Ray Vaughan, Rene Martinez explained to me that he would set the treble on 8, the middle on 7, and the bass on 6. And in some rooms, it may be 7, 6, and 5, and sometimes 6, 5, and 4. You get the point. So in this case, we're going to set it for 8, 7, and 6 in this room, and this is what we got.